Welcome back. Now, just weeks before, when it comes to the 30th of September deadline for Jammu and Kashmir Assembly elections, the Election Commission is visiting the regions to review the poll preparedness. But the EC officials, led by the Chief Election Commissioner Rajiv Kumar, were all set to meet various stakeholders during their three-day visit. That comes just weeks ahead of the Supreme Court's 30th of December deadline, September deadline for holding elections. Now, the Election Commission will be engaging with the said representatives of political parties as well as civil and police administration officials also that are said to be coming in from both Jammu and Srinagar.
Behind me is the SKICC Srinagar, where tomorrow the ECI team will arrive at 10 a.m. in the morning and are expected to hold a deliberation with the various recognized political parties of the Jammu and Kashmir. Following that, a security review meeting will be held here. The district SPs, DCs, nodal officers, officers from the central security agencies, including the chief electoral officer and the other officers related to the elections, they are going to brief the full commission of the election about the security scenario and the administrative scenario in the Kashmir Valley. Now, remember that already there are the politics that's gaining the ground. Sources privy to the development says that none among the most prominent leaders in the Kashmir Valley, be it the Farooq Abdullah, Omar Abdullah, or Mehboob Mufti, they are going to take part in the meeting. However, they are going to send their representatives to raise their concerns, to give their representation to the ECI. Now, remember that on 9th of the August in the morning, the ECI will hold the meeting with the Chief Secretary and the police chief in the Kashmir before they travel to the Jammu, where they are expected to meet the security agency officers and many of the stakeholders related to these activities. Following that, a media briefing will take place in the late in the afternoon before they will go for the New Delhi. The two-day move is being witnessed as a positive sign among the regional parties, and they are hoping that this time the election announcement will be on the cards.
This visit that has sparked a lot of buzz around the announcement of the poll dates that are expected soon. So while political parties have been saying that they are ready for the elections and to face them, Farooq Abdullah of the National Conference has rather chosen to mock the EC powers. The NC patron saying that the decision about election schedule was not in the hands of the Election Commission, but actually rests with the Prime Minister and the Home Minister.
Tariq ka elan ho ya na ho, magar Election Commission aa raha hai. वो सबसे बात करेगा और फिर ये हुकूमत हिंदुस्तान के साथ बात करके तारीख मुकर्रर करेंगे. ये ख़ुद तारीख मुकर्रर नहीं कर सकते. आज सब कुछ जो है वो गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, मोदी जी और हमारे जो होम मिनिस्टर हैं उनके हाथ.
Well, Yavar is with us. Yavar, good morning. Political parties across the Union Territory are hopeful that this visit will culminate in the much-awaited announcement of the assembly elections, and they are making preparations accordingly.
Morning to you, Amita, as well. Now, there are all eyes on the ECI's visit. Considerably, this is a significant time. The time is very keen, just a month when the deadline of the holding assembly elections in the Jammu and Kashmir is going to be over. Now, a full commission is expected to arrive shortly from now in Srinagar, from where they will go to the SKICC Srinagar. And by 11 in the morning, the recognized regional parties are going to meet them. But you have to mention here is that none from the regional parties' top faces, be it the Mehboob Mufti, Omar Abdullah, or the Farooq Abdullah, they are going to meet the ECI. However, they are going to send their representatives with their concerns and with a lot of the activities that are gaining grounds in the Kashmir Valley pertinent to the conducting for the forthcoming elections in the Union Territory. This will be on the cards. Before that, the main thing that will be on the cards, the security review meeting with all the central agencies, the JNK police, paramilitary, and top officials. Before them, they have to go for the green signal before conducting the assembly elections or to announce the election. But yes, many of the moves are being witnessed in the Kashmir Valley. A lot of the things are being...
So keep us updated, Yavar, on today's program as far as the team that we're reaching and, of course, is expected to review when it comes to the regions on the poll preparedness. Thank you very much for the moment for joining in. All right, with that, we head into a short break. The morning news continues on the other side. Stay tuned to Times Now for all the developments.